In this game, a player will drag money into the box, then click check to show the result. So, we will need to have to create a counting variable, and number variables corresponding to each form of monetary value. To add a number variable, in the Home tab, click Variables. I will add a number variable, to collect all the amount of money that the player drag into the box. And add variable values corresponding to each paper money, or coin. This is a list of number variables that I have created. Then, I will assign these variables to the drop target object. Each time the player drags a money bill to the box, its value will be added to the count box. To save time, you can copy and paste the similar actions, then adjust the variables and values inside it. Here's what I got. You need to add a reference to this box to display the result, by clicking Reference, and choosing the count variable. This result doesn't show up until the player clicks the check button, so I will hide it by right-clicking it, and selecting Initially Hidden. And, don't forget to set events actions for the check button. Let's see the preview. That's it.